What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to set a password on your ARK Survival Evolved server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When playing on a server, there might be a time when you want to limit who can have access to that server for a specific amount of time, or forever if you want to make sure your server stays private. The good news is, changing or setting your ARK password is super simple, so you can change it whenever you need to. Let's go over how to do it. Head to your Apex server panel and stop the server, and then click on the Customizations tab on the left-hand side, and on the next page, find the Server Password field. Change the server password, and those changes will save automatically, and you can head back to the main panel page and restart the server. If you would rather use your FTP file access, it is a bit more complicated, but this is how to do it. Head to your Apex server panel and stop the server. Click on the FTP file access on the left and then log in. And on the next page, head to Shooter Game, Saved, Config, Linux Server, and then press Edit to the far right of the Game User Settings file. Find the Server Password field and then enter the password that you want to use. When you're done, press Save, head back to the main panel page, and restart the server. With that, your server should now have a password on it, requiring any player who joins to enter it. This is a great option to make sure that only trusted people are able to join, because you can choose who to give the password to. It's also a great way to have privacy for server testing, since all you have to do is change the password again when you want to be the only one able to enter. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.